Hello, everybody. Wait. Hello, every. I see a temple. Wait. What do I need first? Whatever is in here, the temple. Probably most likely the temple. I was just about to get the first. Yeah, I should do my intro. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Nuzzlelock. Season, something. I don't remember it. Season 5? Season 6. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. So, like, before this started, my computer was off because it was, being stupid. So I had to go turn it on because I forgot what hour Nuzlocke was on. I thought it was, like, in 2 hours, so I have to go turn it on. And then I joined TeamSpeak, and Cax is like, "Join, we're doing the intro in 2 seconds." And then, so I join. And then I wasn't recording. Cac did some stupid intro that you didn't see, luckily. You saw most of it though, so that's pretty good. Hopefully I don't jump on this pressure plate. That would be not so good, but that's fine. Nice beginning, actually. I'm very happy. I didn't even look in all its chest yet. Right, just gonna steal all these bones just in case I have a plan. Don't think I do though. I'm gonna get the TNT, even though I'm not gonna use it. Well, maybe I might blast mine, but that's not a thing I normally do. And I'm not gonna find anything doing it anyway. Now I can go get the books in the bookshelf. Yeah, that of course is a bookshelf. I meant library. Oh, where's the place to leave? It's over here. Aha. I've escaped. Blocked off. Okay. Library time. Was there also a blacksmith? I didn't even see one. I don't think there is. Hello, do you have things for me? What? I can't talk to you. Okay.
Huh?
Nice. Nice. Gonna take that off ya. Thanks very much. I hear lots of zombies. Make an iron pick. Also, I haven't even talked about the game mode, but basically everyone's a Ditto boy, and then you can't see them, and then you can transform into a Pokemon by doing achievements or whatnot. But there's probably more to that I didn't pick up because when Kak was doing the intro, I was just messing around because that's what I always do. Also, there was an explanation video, but I just didn't pay attention that much. Which is probably bad. Do any of these have better trades? Yeah, this one's. Yeah, that's good. I could have gotten a lot better of a trade. Wait, does this guy have the, bow? 3. 3 emeralds. I might do this stupid trading stuff, but at the same time, I might also not do that. I need wood. I'm in a desert. I don't have food. I mean, there is food right here. I should probably get that. Yeah, so I pretty much wasn't ready for this recorded round at all. I was kind of being stupid. I was playing Overwatch, like, actually 20 minutes ago. And then, like, I noticed that, my computer was being hot, overheating or whatnot. So I was like, I'm gonna go turn it off, and then. And then chill for like 30 minutes, and then I noticed it's 5, and then the thought went through my head that Nuzlocke was today, and I was like, oh, it was probably an hour ago, let me join TeamSpeak anyway. Yeah, that was a mistake. But, that's over now. And I need to get trees. I have 20 bones, which might be good depending on the situation entails. Yeah, this. Wait, am I on default? That's a mistake. By the way, this is a pack I'm using. If someone comments pack on my video, and, yeah, you're getting banned. No doubt about it. That's actually a joke. You finished the wood requirement. What? Okay. I think everyone would actually. Everyone would do that requirement because you need wood, but okay, that's fine. Reasonable. Also, I can look what the achievements are to get the types, but I don't even know if I'm gonna try for a type. I know Psychic is really good, because in the Nuzlocke test game, I died to Len Boy. Embarrassing, I know. In Bow, because he did 2 hearts a hit with Psychic. No offense to Len Boy. I'm pretty sure he's not watching this anyway. In fact, there's probably like 2 people watching, Jim Boy and John Boy. Yeah, I only know J names. James, Jimothy. Wait, that's Jim. Wait, I already said that. Yeah, I don't know that many J names, never mind. Okay, I don't know why, but my mouse keeps flashing, and it doesn't make any sense. Okay, that's besides the point of playing Minecraft today, I think. I was just about to go cave, and I don't have that much wood. That would have been a grave mistake, actually. I also need to kill these chickens. I do have quite a bit of arrows because of that village. Thanks. Appreciate it. And there wasn't that much here. In fact, I don't think I should cave here because the border's right there and it would mess with my caving abilities. And I haven't played Minecraft that much recently. Usually just Overwolf. No, not Overwolf. That's a program. Overwatch. A lot of that. I'm not good at the game though, so don't even ask me what my Battle.net tag is or whatever. There might be another temple. I should probably on. Oh yeah, my name. My skin's May, but there's a big mistake because for some reason my glasses on the skin, like if you look, they're white when they're supposed to be translucent because the skin was made for 1.10 and above, not 1.8. But since people don't like 1.10 and above, they 1.9 even, we stay on 1.8. So. Is there a trade I can do?
No, I don't like.
Yes, actually. But the stupid villager is taking it all. This is all fully grown. That's actually insane. Well, not actually. There's so many villagers. What is this?
No.
Well, I guess it's a village, and that's to be expected, but usually I don't see this many farmers. You're the wheat boy. No, this is the wheat boy. Yes, take my wheat. Thanks. What else do you do? Potatoes? Carrots. I have so many carrots. I'm actually stacked. I've never been more stacked. So many carrots. I'm gonna be so rich, dude. What do you have? Tell me.
No.
Yeah, I don't need food, thanks.
No. I don't want that. Sure.
Okay,
Sure,
that's
it
enough
seems like you
food.
really would work for a No. It's a nice day. Nice day there.
Okay,
No,
who's the bow
I don't
man? Are you the bow man? No. He left me. I'm alone in this hole. Here are you. No. I need you. Aha, it's one of you. Yeah, you're the bow boy.
It's a
But
nice
I
day there,
should
Abby.
do this one. Wait, nine?
I am happy.
Nine. What? Who's the 11 boy?
It's a nice day.
Aha, how are you?
No.
No, you're different.
All right.
Let me
Sure.
just buy a couple of
That seems
those.
like a deal. That seems like a deal. That seems like a deal.
See, I'm already stacked. And that's three. Go. Easy game. I think. Ditto. Nah, no, I don't know the commands. I played the test game the other day, but I forgot the command. Wait, they probably said it in chat. List, yeah, that's it. Aha, that's it. What's psychic? Kill 10 mobs with a bow and obtain 10 books. Well, already on my path to that. I just have to kill 10 mobs with a bow? What? Is that just hostile? Because that's easy. That's why Len Boy was shooting mobs. You know, I was playing the test game, and one boy was shooting mobs, and I was like, who's doing this? Who would shoot mobs? Can I shoot chickens? Well, we're gonna find out, I guess. Time to cave, actually. Well, I'm gonna need to. You just stepped in a place that was too bright. Your timer has been reset. Yeah, that message is gonna be spamming chat this whole season, by the way. And by whole season, I mean like episode 1.5, because I'm gonna die to PvP in a cave. That's usually what happens. In fact, although I do have high hopes for this, because I already have 21 gold. Am I at the border? No, I'm not. Okay, that's good. What's this cave in the desert? I don't even remember. I'm stupid. Actually, I can check. It's in a savanna. Okay. Yeah, I was just killing chickens. Of course it's in a savanna. What am I thinking? That's fine. It's fine. Reasonable. Okay. Cave safe. Had to take a look. Actually, I knew it was safe because there wasn't any sounds. Also, when I wear my headset, for some reason, the sounds sometimes get reversed. Like anything to the right is in my. It's happening. Okay. It's definitely happening. That's not good. That means if someone's digging to me, you're gonna be facepalming because I'm gonna be panicking for the wrong direction. Even though they're not coming from the direction I'm panicking about. Maybe not, though. I might know what I'm doing. I might not, though. Okay. I just need to kill 10 mobs with a bow? That seems easy, right? I think this is a command. That's not even how you spell it. Well, that's not the command. Well, that might screw me over this game, but all I know is psychic gives you extra bow damage. You can look at people's inventory sometimes, I think. Unless it was quads, I don't know. Pokemon type, right? Take more damage. I deal more damage in bow, though. I do less melee damage. That's tough because I'm so rusty that I don't even know if my bow skill would be good enough for that trade-off. Also, when you change into a type, people look for you. So, that's a little dangerous. I might just stay a Ditto. That doesn't seem effective either because I don't have any special abilities. I'm just anonymous. Okay. I need to smelt up some things. Maybe. I don't have enough cobble though. Which way do I staircase? I'm gonna go west. Oh no, I'm back in the staircasing game. Never good. That means I'm gonna be staircasing for quite a while. Probably until the end of this episode, at least. Okay, my mouse keeps flashing unknowingly. Unknowingly? Wow, I can't speak. Unknowingly? Is that even a thing? Unknowing. I don't know why, is what I'm trying to say here. That's fine. Block off time. Okay. Don't know why I commentated on that. That's not that important. But what is important? Just gonna leave you with that question. You just stepped in a place that was too pretty. I hear zombies. Now, if you heard those zombies, do they sound like they're coming from the right or to the left? Because for me, it sounds like they're coming from the left, but I think they're to the right because of my headset problems. Yeah, there. It sounds like to the left. I'm gonna dig to the left. And then look to the right. Well, obviously, they would be the other way. Oh, I don't hear them anymore. Okay, they're this way. That would make sense. See? Now it sounds like they're to my left. that means they're this way, right? Uh-huh. Yes. I just have to trick my brain into hearing sounds differently. Located. Now. Where's the zombie? I don't know, but I'm gonna run aimlessly. I should probably make armor. Because I don't want to die. You know, death is usually a bad way to go about things. Usually, I mean, unless you want to die, which sadly is a thing. Well, I don't want to get into suicide thoughts or a suicide topic in today's episode. Maybe in episode 4 if I remember about it. But that is if I... What did I do? No. Okay, there. Fixed it. I have poison potato. Not anymore. It's been thrown out. It's fine. Time to continue caving. Although I'm naked still. I need to fix that immediately. Fire type and... Wait. Someone already turned into something? So I can use tab. But I thought it was odd since it's anonymous. And I can see who someone is if I just shoot them. It says in health what... I mean, what? It says in chat what health they're on. And then I can just look at tab. And then that's the guy I'm fighting. I mean, I'm not gonna complain because I can abuse that to my ultimate ability. So, it's fine. I like the strat I went with trading with villagers. Although it's not exactly a strat. More of just... luck, you know? Yeah, you know. Everyone knows about that, actually. And we're done. Time to go back to adventuring, actually. I don't have a bucket, so hopefully I don't fall in lava. Also, where's the zombie? There you are. I remembered about you. Shot him. I don't even know if that counted. Also, am I allowed to hit them multiple times and then bow them? Who knows? Not me. Definitely not me. I think I have to finish them off with a bow, actually. Yeah, that sounds like it's to my right, but I know it's to my left because... Oh, no! My Iron Man's gone. I'm actually stupid. Well, I didn't lose that many arrows there. I mean, I did, but not too many. Oh no. I hear more skeletons. We have to kill 15 mobs with a bow? That's somewhat frustrating to do. Oh, I can toggle that message off. Although I like it. Adds to the game. Big gameplay element. You know, I can just get a snowball. And then I immediately turn into a ice type. No, I don't know the command! It's fine. I don't need to know. Actually, I do need to know. I might look up the command on whatever Cax Pastebin was. Maybe I can just help up. No, I'm in a predicament. Bucket crafted. That's one step. I thought that was an important message in chat, but nope, it was just once again. Although I shouldn't be complaining about it because I just said I like the message. And I want it to keep popping up, even though I don't exactly want it to. Ground type. That means they need to contact an admin, actually. Where was the skeleton? It's not this way. Can't be that way, actually. Well, see you guys next time in the next episode of Nuzlocke UHC Season 6.